There. That console. Come on, Aether. Time to go home. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Aether subordinate function to original mode.
Get this back to Gaia.
The vision of the globe has changed. The words of the ten are not here. This must be the vision that Chief Akala saw years ago. All of the visions are changing, and this one just arrived.
Please, Aloy.
The visions throughout the grove are different now. And this one, it just appeared. Is this your doing?
Visions have changed.
That's the one that inspired Chief Hakaro.
More testimony of the old ones.
Hear now the words that reunited a people. Following the tragic events of the war, Anne Faraday, the chief architect of the reconciliation effort, addressed a nation in need of hope.
If we look into the future, the lens of the recent past, our fears loom. Wars waged against machines, scarcity of food and water, storms that drive us from our homes. But true courage means facing those fears with conviction instead of cynicism. Leading the peacekeeping effort with these brave men and women, these marshals of the new Southwest, has strengthened my conviction that when we are united, we can overcome any threat. Join me. Join us in that conviction as we strive for a nation and a world without want or war.
Reporting for duty, Commander. I'm coming with you.
But Hikaru needs you.
Because of you, he has new marshals. And a rallying cry the clans cannot ignore. So I will stand with you on your mission. Give whatever is left of my life. It is what I choose.
Can I say no to that? So, there's someone who wants to join us. I need you to meet him in the foothills and guide him the rest of the way.
Will do, Aloy.
Go to the mountains, west of Plainsong. A friend of mine will meet you on the ascent. I'll join you when I can.
A friend of yours? Should be interesting.
All right. I need to get Aether back to Gaia. Seems like capturing it did something to the other holograms, too. Might be worth checking out.
Are any of these challengers worthy of the title?
False courage won't win today.
Huh. That ancient device plays the audio from flight recorders.
Ikara must be concerned about Regala.
Blood and steel shall mix today.
And victory buys a place in history.
I think I might head over to the hunting ground.
Good day.
Well, why don't we make this more interesting? First, we'll
is coming. With your blade amongst us, we will defeat Regala.
Word from the north is that the Outlander and Marshal Catalo brought on the Boer with a single cannon.
Where did they even get such a weapon?
I heard they took down a tremor tusk that the Gala's rebels had captured.
If they can't face these machines, they're not.
Blood of the Ten, Aloy. Regala denied. The truth of the visions revealed. I doubt you have enough skin to mark all your deeds.
We'll just have to remember them then.
Well, thanks to you, the chief still lives. And hope remains. But that's not why I wanted to speak with you. I need a favor. A personal one. My grandson, Kavo. He was not counted among the dead, which means he must still be with Regala's remaining forces.
He was taken prisoner?
No. He joined them willingly. Like many young soldiers who seek to mark their skin with distinguished deeds. I must search for him. Convince him to come home. Chief Hikaru cannot spare any soldiers for this task, so my blade is alone in this. Unless you'd be willing to join me. I know it is much to ask after all you've done for us. But Kavo is the last of my blood.
What made Kavo join Regala's rebellion?
For some, Regala represents a chance of vengeance against the Karja. During the Red Raids, it wasn't easy to turn the clans back at Baron Light. Many wanted to pursue the Karja all the way to Meridian.
So when Regala attacked the embassy, they took it as a call to arms.
Yes. But others, the young especially, care only about the glory they think they'll earn by hunting an age-old enemy. As for Kavo, it was probably a bit of both. And a youthful desire for a cause to get the blood burning. Nothing I said could stop him.
So if Kavo didn't listen to you when he joined the rebels, what makes you think he will now?
Kavo was too young to fight during the Red Raids. War was a stranger to him. But he must have experienced the suffering it brings by now. He will listen. Must. I just have to find him before it's too late.
You said Kavo is your last living relative?
Yes. Before Chief Hikaru, the clans warred constantly with each other. Every skirmish claimed another comrade. One by one, I buried my children. And then their children.
I'm sorry.
I tried to vent my grief on the battlefield, but I never found comfort there. Only in the wisdom of the visions. And even so, I still couldn't prevent Kavo from following the trail of blood.
If Kavo joined Regala's rebellion of his own accord, will Hikaru let him back into the tribe?
The chief knows the value of mercy and the toll of unending bloodshed. The rest of the tribe I'm more concerned about. They won't quickly accept someone who betrayed them. Even with my support, it won't be easy.
But you have to try. I'll help you find your grandson, if I can. Where do we start?
A while back, our scouts reported Cavo's squad left one of Regala's outposts in the hills to the south. His squad never returned, but the scouts also spotted one of our own being held captive there.
So we'll start at the outpost. If we free the prisoner, maybe they'll know where Cavo's squad went.
Shall we head out?
I have some other things to take care of first. I can meet you there.
I'll wait for you on the hill crest southeast of the grove. We'll make our way to the outpost from there. Until then, strike true.
I know. But you and me, guarding the memorial grove? Maybe even catching some fights in the arena. Come on!
On the march. The fate of the tribe. I can override bristlebacks now. And ride them.
Strength and honor.
What with strength?
An interesting color for my armor. Thank you. Sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders are on.